I think we can all agree that COP28 has been different. And I'm sure we all agree that COP28 has already made history. There is a unique sense of momentum, a sense of inclusivity, and a sense of willingness and flexibility. I also feel a sense that something unprecedented is possible to happen here at COP28 and in Dubai.